crushes by the war precious things. A creature of legend, nightmare of dreams. She's the last of the mighty, the dragon. Down from the north, she's come seeking gold. She's taken the lives of the young and the old. She's flame and she's fire on a wind bitter cold. She's the last of the mighty, the dragon. Like a falling star suddenly thrown to the ground, she trampled our fields, burned out the town. The land she'd speed below her for miles around. She's the last of the mighty, the dragon. In a blizzard of fire, she's burned out our stores. All the wolves of the winter come knock at our doors. So we've taken our weapons, our pikes and our bows, to meet the last of the mighty, the dragon. Much left of attention, we hold our heads low. As the beast creeps and warns us to the light falling snow. We've all sworn in love for the blood of our foe. Bring death to the mighty, the dragon. And we'll never give up till we hold broad and high. Too many have suffered, too many have died. For each man we have lost, and each child they cry. And the last of the mighty, the dragon. The battle is joined as our archers let fly. Fire falls around us from a clouded night sky. Five men lay dead in one blink of an eye. Of the last of the mighty, the dragon. But the heights take the toll on the dragon's next pass. And the blood smokes and burns on the sparse winter grass. As the young star the lake strains and shatters like glass. Beneath the last of the mighty, the dragon. The last cries of anguish, drowned in proclaim. Those who survive a fire come for the day. But deep from afar,